Good morning, students. Now we are going to discuss the topic as human skeletal system. Now when we are considering the case of our human body, there are large number of bones are present in the human body. All these bones together give a framework that is known as a skeletal system. For an adult, we can say that there are 206 bones together give this framework that is a human skeletal system, we can say that. As a child, there are many bones present in that body, but as he grows, we can say that some of the bones are fused together and they come into this number. Now, when we are considering the case of this functions of this skeletal system, we can say that there are four main functions performed by this skeletal system. The first function we can say that so that provides support to this body. So when we are considering the case of a skeleton, so we can say that it provides support. So skeleton provides a hard framework to support the soft organs and the muscles and hold us upright. So when we are considering the case of a human body, there are soft organs are present, same way muscles are also present. So this skeletal system provides a framework to this type of a soft organs and also hold us upright. And another important function we can say that it will protect some of the soft organs which are present in the body. So you can say that the bones protect the soft organs of your body. For example, when we mention the gates of brain, brain is protected by skull. Same in the gates of the heart or the gates of we can say the lungs, they are protected by another group of bones that is known as a rib, we can say that. Now when we mention the case of another important function, you can observe that there is a movement. When we mention the case of the bones, bones can move at places where they are joined to the other bones. When we are considering the case of a bones, so bones are able to move at the places where they are joined to the other bones. That is the reason we are able to move our hands or move our finger, move our legs. All these are possible because of this movement of this bones. Now, when we are considering the another important function performed by this skeleton system as we observe that making blood cells. As we look from this outside, the bones are hard only. But when we are considering the case of the bones are soft and spongy on the inside. And also, you can observe that inside of the bones contains a soft substance that is called the bone marrow. So when we are considering the case of the bones, so bones are considered as soft and spongy on the inside. And inside of the bones contains a soft substance that is known as a bone marrow. And this bone marrow only, blood cells are made in this bone marrow. So these are the four important functions we can say that in the case of a skeleton or a skeletal system we can search. First function is the support, and the second one is the protection and the movement, and the fourth one is you can see that making blood cells. Thank you.